I don't know what we'd do without you, Dew.
Oh, you get by.
Sure weren't before you got here.
Look, I just help with the odds and ends around here, okay?
Odds and ends. Even some middles. When do you sleep?
Oh, I don't need no sleep.
I mean, you're here all night, the hospital all day. Gotta sleep sometime.
Look, if you're doing what God has for you, it doesn't feel like work. Now you could go over there and take care of them girls, okay?
Guess I haven't found my calling then. Because I'm exhausted.
Chrissy, you go on to bed. I'll take care of Mr. Boone. You know, we sleep over there.
Who? You and Boone?
That's what you hired me for.
That don't mean you guys gotta sleep together.
You done everything you need to for Mr. Boone. Now you gonna take care of them girls, okay?
They can take care of themselves.
It's enough of you losing Mr. Boone. Don't lose the girls, too.
You're a wise fellow, you know that?
I just done it a time or two.
Thank you. And do you know it's Prissy, right?
Yes, I know. I just call you Chrissy. For me.
For you? It can be whatever you want.